Joey is, you know, my best friend. You know, we're like freaking frack. And yeah, I mean, I have no doubt in my mind that we'll have another Nsync album. Justin to slow down a little bit. But you know, I mean, Spice Girls are back. We got New Kids on the Block back. I'm excited for that one. Oh, do you have
You mentioned this a little bit before, but working with Phil Collins in the whole Tarzan movie, how was that?
Okay, get this. We were so busy this time, and we were, I think it was like, we were doing the Oscars like in 2000 or something like that. And no, it was before that, it was 1999. And it was the week we were supposed to be recording with Gloria Estefan and Phil Collins. It was all in the same week. I'm like, that's so cool. And so I go to the studio in California, you know, thinking, you know, to go sing with Gloria Estefan for this song. And I'm so tired. I just fallen in. I'm like, oh God, you know, but I'm excited because, you know, it's Gloria Estefan. And I get in there and there's this guy, you know, in the studio and he's playing drums. I'm like, this guy needs to get off the drums. I have a headache. It was Phil Collins. I totally got the sessions mixed up and had no, I thought I was going to sing with Gloria and it was Phil. And I think that was one of the coolest moments I've had in the studio, because I've never, as a group, you go in individually and lay down your tracks. And this is the first time I'd ever been in a recording studio where it was the five of us and Phil, and we all just scattered on this track. I mean, just whatever, you know, you hear is just whatever came to the top of our heads at the time. And I thought that was just a really fun moment for me. It was cool. So yeah, it was fun.